SMB is known sa kanilang dominance kapag All Filipino Cup. But kapag Import Laden Conference, they take a lot of criticism. It's so hard for them to find the right import who's the fit. Not until dumating si Chris Makolo. He changed people's perspective and went toe-to-toe versus Terrence Jones. With his injury and availability, hindi pa natin siya nakikitang bumalik sa kampo ng SMB. San Miguel Beerman taps Tyler Stone para sa kanilang Commissioner's Cup run. 32 years old and listed 6'8". A lot of overseas experience from Turkey, Greece, Russia, Israel, Puerto Rico, France, and Japan. So, let's take a look before entering his PBA action. Sa PBA, kapag import ka, kailangan dominante ka. Iilan lang siguro yung sumasakto bilang role player like Henderson Niles. It's not everyday, kumbaga. Kahit star-studded yung SMB, you still need to be a force kapag kailangan ng puntos and Tyler is so good at it. Eto nga, dapat hand-off, but he decided na siya na lang kasi nakita niya yung match-up. He brought it to a comfortable spot to take an isolation. Yung crossover niya is too smooth and bang-bang. And this play looks like he is in Paul George body with all the movements, making his defender dance. He has a lot of tools for a one-on-one. Can go for a step back, merong pull-up three-pointer. Tsaka smooth talaga yung crossover lalo when he decides to attack the basket. Obviously, he is an unstoppable force to guard sa kanyang mga countries na pinaglaruan. His recent league is nag-average ito ng 19.5 points sa loob ng 32 minutes na playing time in 37 games with 7 rebounds and 3 assists. Let's go to his outside game. Sa last liga niya, 7 attempts per ball game with an average of 37%. Mataas na yan if he will arrive in the PBA. Tsaka, main weapon niya ito. Actually, he has more impact from the outside rather than sa loob. Which, why would SMB need so much inside, diba? Meron silang Junmar Fajardo. With this import, I can say na he is a complementary player for Abay. Merong quick release. Ito kahit off balance coming from transition, he square off his jumper in less than a second. Yung stroke niya and follow through is a form of a shooter. Not saying na I'm a quality shooter, pero this is my game and I can say na he is totally legit. And you can disregard the numbers kung sa tingin nyo bababa. He just need enough space to launch it from downtown. Next is yung kanyang ghost screen for a 3. Sa NBA, gamit na gamit to ni Buddy Hield, putting the load of pressure sa kanyang defender sa ball handler. Ito, wala man lang contact and yung tao is ready to help. And siya, ayun na, libre na sa 3-point distance. Bang! Running this with SMB will be effective, especially with Terrence Romeo na healthy. More often talaga na mag-hard help yung dadaanan ni Romeo with this creation. Tsaka, Romeo is now matured. He can totally dish it to Stone. May mga times din naman na ginawa na nila to ni Makolo dati. With the shooting of Stone, yung gravity ng defense is so hard for him. Kaya no worries kasi he can easily attack those closeouts. He is quick and merong burst of speed sa kanyang first step. With all of his offensive tools, dito papasok yung kanyang unselfishness. He is a willing passer, can also play within the system, lalo kapag mga off-ball, tapos siya yung magbibigay ng extra pass sa mga cutter. Tsaka yung bibigyan niya ng post-entry sa SMB, Junmar Fajardo. Or kapag nasa dunker spot si Mo Tautua with this creation, a ton of option for SMB to reign again. Nitong 2023, meron siyang inad sa kanyang laro. Meron siyang post moves, unlike before. Pero again, he doesn't need to take those possessions. Tsaka importante yung kanyang additional defense. He knows how to cover his man. Merong timing sa kanyang help defense. For sure, he can easily adapt in the PBA. Sa mga SMB fans dito sa channel, anong tingin nyo sa import nyo ngayong Commissioner's Cup? Let me know all your thoughts in the comment section below. See you in the next upload. Bye-bye!